Fresh baked bread, y'all. This is a rye bread and it has a bunch of different seeds in it. And it tastes absolutely delicious.
Well, hello everybody. Today I'm going to roast some butternut squash that I picked out of the garden this summer, and unfortunately I was only able to get 2 butternut squash, but I've had them a couple of months and they are still, you know, good to eat, and the secret to keeping them to last so long is keeping them in a dark, dry area. So I just put mine in the back of my kitchen cabinet. Another thing is when you cut your squash, you need to make sure when you cut them off the vine that you have a long stem on them, because this will help them to last a whole lot longer as well. This one is a little bit more ripe than this one, but I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to roast them on 375 for 45 minutes. I put some salt and pepper on there, and I'm going to drizzle some olive oil on there, and I will have these for tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Make sure to give us a thumbs up and to subscribe and share. Thank you. See you next time. Bye. Well, the butternut squash are done and out of the oven. I'm letting them cool down, and don't they look delicious? Can't wait to give them a try.